It's your Pinpoint Weather 12 forecast.
It looks like a very subtle hint of autumn very late tonight and towards or just before sunrise tomorrow morning. Now, it's not cold and frosty, but it is noticeably cooler and the air is very dry and crisp. It doesn't feel like early summer. In Providence now, skies are clear after just a beautiful day today. Of course, the humidity has been scoured out from yesterday and we're nice and quiet. We'll keep clear skies this evening and right on through the overnight. Currently in the low to mid 60s in Providence, but some outlying areas already getting a head start into the 50s. High temps today, anywhere from 70 to 76, made it to 70 in Newport, 76 Providence, several degrees milder tomorrow, we're thinking upper 70s, and overall another gorgeous day on tap. Currently 55 in Smithfield, Providence at 64. Look at many areas already starting to fall into the 50s, so rather cool for, you know, late June, almost July, so a little bit of a summer chill in the air, if you will, but very comfortable there, great for sleeping. Next chance for some at least isolated or passing showers coming up on Friday. Actually, new information coming in that I've been analyzing, suggesting even later tomorrow night into Friday, an isolated shower. At this point, just kind of a passing kind of a deal. Doesn't look like a rainstorm or a washout on Friday, but that chance is there. Summer returns this weekend. It is warmer and more humid both Saturday and Sunday. Locally on the satellite photo, skies are clear all across New England. High pressure in control, keeping things nice and quiet. You see some moisture kind of stalled off the East Coast. Eventually, some of this is going to work to the north as early as tomorrow night and into Friday. And with that will come the chance of a shower late tomorrow night and into Friday, especially Friday morning. So we'll step you through the forecast hour by hour, starting off this evening. And look at these temperatures drop off quite a bit. Pasco, now this is 5 o'clock in the morning, so if you're stepping out very early in the morning, it is 50 in Pasco and Smithfield, Providence at 54, Coventry, Western Coventry at 50. Look at these numbers. This is pretty cool for this time of year. But sunshine gets to work and it does warm up rapidly. So during the afternoon hours, we're topping out in the upper 70s, about 77, 78 degrees. So a real nice day. Tomorrow evening at around 8 o'clock, partly cloudy skies. Now, we pointed out that system off the East Coast. Watch what happens by around 11 o'clock tomorrow night. The clouds are starting to increase and you see a few isolated showers offshore. So this doesn't really get in until closer to midnight tomorrow night. A better part of your Thursday is dry. So tomorrow morning looking good, sunshine and dry. Initially, it's very cool early in the morning, but it does rise to the lower 70s later in the morning. And then during the afternoon, another pretty day. The humidity is still in check. Beaches look real nice. Coastal temperatures, low 70s, about 78, 79 degrees across interior sections. Southeastern Massachusetts, another pretty day with highs in the upper 70s. Beaches, not bad. Air temperature at about 72. Water temp getting up there at 67 degrees. 7-day forecast, isolated shower on Friday, 79 degrees and more humid, and that summery feel for this weekend, both Saturday and Sunday, warm and humid. Temperatures well into the 80s and only a small chance of a shower at this point. A better part of your weekend is actually rain free, so not too bad. Another gorgeous day coming up for tomorrow.
All right, Tony, thanks. Some people